My favorite Thanksgiving food is yams with the mac and cheese when they both touch. That's sex right there. Oh my
God. What's your least favorite Thanksgiving food?
Spinach.
Why?
I don't know, I'm just not really a greens person.
I thought you said you didn't like spinach. Now you don't like greens?
Alright. I don't like spinach, man. It's weird. Like, I don't like it.
Alright, my bad.
Stuff it.
Why?
Because it's disgusting.
Why is it disgusting?
It's dry.
You get a bed.
No bed.
What is stuffing surprise?
My least favorite food for Thanksgiving.
Explain it for me.
Stuffing surprise is when you take like the gizzards and like the kidneys and like the neck of the turkey and you chop it up, you fry it, and you put it in the stuffing. So as you're eating it, you realize we call this stuffing surprise because as you're taking a bite, next you know, bam, you got a surprise of like bitter flavor. Stuffing surprise.
It sounds disgusting.
It's horrible.
So why do you eat it?
Because my mom made it. You crazy? Okay. We're trying to get it. It's Thanksgiving. You eat what mom said to eat. True story.
Obafka, my friends.
Alright, what's your least favorite?
Salads.
Y'all be having salad? No vegetable vegetables, no collard greens, or nothing. Just
be having one. I hate salad.
Do you eat it or you? Nah.
I just leave it there.
So you fold your plate in half and just like slide in the tray?
Nah, I just leave it where it's.